Bueno, sí.
So we're gonna fake with the right, come back with the left. Fake with the right, come back with the left. Remember, everything we do with the right, we do with the left as well. So we'll come back with the left and go to the right. One of the most important things when you're dribbling the ball is to remember that you've gotta take the opposite player the other way. All right, that's the idea. All right, so eyes straight, fake, and come back. I'm looking up, I'm looking down, fake, and come back. All right, let's go. Let's see it again. Fake. Excellent. And he's doing it on me. Go. Yes, excellent. All right, let's see it live. Fake. Excellent. Keep the ball close. Here he comes. Which way? That's it. And your objective is to move the defender away from the ball. Excellent. It's the body move, baby. It's the body move. Yes. Remember that this is a set of exercises that we can use at practice or before a game. And it really provides us with a great touch on the ball and a guide to know how fast, how slow, how strong to push the ball.
So here's a trick for the day. All right, what we do is we take all of that which we learned and we incorporate it into a more difficult move. Now, in reality, we don't use these moves a lot on the field. But when we're on the field, we might find that when we're in tight quarters, we might need to use something like this. Once upon a time, this was known as a classic move by the great player from Argentina, Maradona. And here's what it looks like. It's a double step action. And as you can see, when it's a double step action, right, I'm gonna fake the person out because I'm gonna fake to the right and pull back to the left. But it has to be done quickly. So the action actually looks like this.